मेरी आज खुली हवा उसके पीछे शहीदों की कुर्बानी रहे सदा लोगों में हमारे जीवन की कहानी डू यू नो हु आर द अनसंग हीरोज ऑफ द फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल वेयर वर अलोन द फ्रीडम फाइटर्स वी सेलिब्रेट देम ऑल बट स्टिल सम ऑफ देम आर नॉट एप्रिशिएटेड टुडे आई एम अनन्या शर्मा फ्रॉम क्लास 11 टेल्स यू ऑल अबाउट द अनसंग हीरो इन ऑफ द फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल भिकाजी कामा भिकाजी कृष्ण कामा वाज अ प्रोमिनेंट फिगर इन द इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंस स्ट्रगल शी इज फेमस फॉर होस्टिंग द प्रीकर्सर टू द इंडियन For this act, she is came to be known as the mother of Indian Revolution. She was born on 24 September 1861 to Surabji Patel and her wife Jaji Bai Patel. She visited to London and met Shyamji Krishna Varma, an Indian nationalist, and to the president of the British Committee of Indian National Congress. She wrote and distributed literature for the freedom movement. The literature she created found its way to India by French colonial. The flag she unfurled at Sturgeon was smuggled in India by other independent activists. It is displayed at Maratha and Kesari Library in Mumbai. The slogan cited by the Madam Kama is India must be free, India must be respected, and India must be republic. While holding the flag, she spoke that to hold the flag of India, independent India is born. She died on August